I'll tell you, Santos, the reason why I decided to do what I did with my life is because when I was very young, I really sincerely wanted to know everything. I began asking questions at, you know, 7, 8, 9 years old, questions that adults would look at me and think I had three heads, asking crazy questions and about religion and God and law and government. And so I grew up as a child asking questions. I wanted to know. That's a big difference, because that's why people are so ignorant today. They are choosing not to know. This way they don't have to be responsible for anything, because they didn't know. And they don't want to know, period. But I did want to know. And I was always so happy to have people, authors, writers, speakers, people I could go to seminars and listen to, people who were educators that I could, after seminars were over, I could go and talk to and become their friend, and they shared with me their research and their bibliographies and where they got their material from. And so even as a little kid, I was, you know, after school, I did horrible in school. I was consistent as a student. I made straight F's. But every day after school, I couldn't do anything in school. My grades were so bad because I hated school. I mean, I abhorred the whole concept of school, because to me it was a prison. It was like going to San Quentin. It's a prison. I don't want to be there, but I have to be there, and I have to sit there. And so it occurred to me about the sixth or seventh grade that what school is, it's to teach you, it's a 12-step program, first grade to the 12th, it's a 12-step program to teach you how to react to the bell. You know, when the bell rings, you get up and go here, and when the bell rings, you get up and go there. So it teaches you discipline to know who's in charge, and when the bell rings, you get up and go. Don't ask any questions. So it was like a prison. And so I did terrible in school. But every day when I got out of school, I went to the library and sat and did what I wanted to do. I wanted to educate myself of the important subjects. So I spent all my time, you know, having fun sitting in libraries and reading and questioning everything.